A 20-year-old woman was killed early this morning in West Baltimore. Investigators were called to Fulton Avenue just after 1 o'clock. They found a woman unresponsive with trauma to her head. Homicide detectives are asking anyone with information to give them a call right away.